Okay, there's been a murder, and this is the place where the man was murdered.
Hey, what kind of murder?
Well,
there has been a murder, and I will find out who it is. Oh, after I swing. La la la.
All right, mate, we got to meet up with our agent, with our partner. No!
Agent!
Can we start him?
Mamacita.
Okay.
There's been a case of murder. We got to find out who murdered who and what the crime was.
Very savage murders. They couldn't even take pictures. It was so nasty.
Ew. It was gruesome.
Let's split up, gang!
Yeah!
Ooh, a swing! I haven't swung in ages!
Haha.
Detective Becca arrives on the scene.
He's really dead. By the bruising on his left lobe, you can tell he's been struck by a bat multiple times. Oh, America is so beautiful.
Just kidding. No.
I see the
moon. Ow! Your boosh!
I thought he is not a plan.
Looks like there's been a murder. Very strange.
Killed that guy.
Hey!
Hmm?
That was my sister!
Oh, shoot.
I'm the best man, I did it! That's right, you did it!
Based on this marshmallow and the blood gushing from his ear, I can now conclude he was smashed in the head several times by hand. Oh, we better get an ambulance this
time. Dun, dun, dun!
Say your last word.
Dun, dun, dun!
It's murder time.
La 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 la.
It's such a nice day.
It's night, you freak.
I'm falling asleep now.
It's such a nice day.
I smell another murder.
Crikey.
Dun 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 dun.
There's another murder! Oh
they're
my
not
god!
Dead.
What?
They're only sleeping.
Let's wake them up! Wake up! Wake up all of you!
People.
It's sleepy time! I didn't mean to slap you, I'm sorry! Wake up! Wake up!
Spanky!
Oh, you must wake up!
Say the, I'm sorry, say the end.
The
oh!
End.
Oh
yeah.
Stop it, it's the end.
Although,